Hey,
Outlaws! Stoked to see you all here to join us for another Twitch TV stream of Secret Ponchos.
Welcome back.
Can't wait to see who's playing with us today.
Alright.
Turning on my Twitter to see who's already chatting about it.
As always, we've got Jarrett Dirty Fry on the line, and
Hello, guys.
Kaylee, SBM.
Howdy!
As well as the man, our ringer, Tony. We had to get back in action after last week's debacle.
Ooh, yeah, that was, we missed you, Tony. We missed you.
Oh, thanks. Feel the love. Or the hate, I don't know.
Well, how about you feel the necessity?
You're going to feel a little bit of both
important.
Today,
you feel
probably.
The necessity.
Okay, I'm going to invite Tony here, and we're going to get things started.
Excellent.
And I'm joining.
Well, we always start off with a good match. Well, I'd say a good match with devs performing exemplary, and then the rest
slowly
of the
slotting.
Hour and a half sort of eats away. So I don't know if it's because everyone gets motivated to take you down or if you guys just can't keep the energy. Let's see what happens today. Oh, I'm about to drop my very expensive computer. There we go. Who needs it? I've got an iPhone.
All right. Mr. Moustache.
Oh, that's a great start.
Yeah, Moustache is great. You gotta be careful, though. He's good. Lamb of God. Pretty good.
Bandit.
Alright. So,
it's gonna be a
range. I'm a little bit worried that,
range game.
Yeah, you guys are not going to, be able to keep your points.
Oh, I'm gonna level up today.
Are you?
Yeah.
You said that last time.
Well.
Second time's a charm, right?
Alright. You mean like fifth time's a charm?
I leveled up yesterday. At least we're in our home arena. Tony and I were doing good in the
You guys practiced.
Saloon last night.
We do better.
Everyone into the saloon.
Hold on.
Are we listening to this?
No, okay. You're not listening. You missed it last time. Everyone ran into the saloon and then they all got taken out. It was hilarious. You know who has really?
We should see if we could set up a saloon.
A saloon battle?
That's Kaylee with his half information.
Awesome. Kaylee, the non-sentence finisher.
Kaylee, fill in the rest.
Mad Libs Kaylee. Awesome. So, the challengers are up by one, and I can't say I'm surprised by that, knowing who's playing.
Let's stick together here. Pass me.
Come on, guys. Keep it together.
Let's separate off you guys like this.
That was smooth. Good use of the whip.
Alright.
Ouch.
I'm gonna try and dynamite plant him if you can stun him.
Moustache is on his own. He's gonna try and take you guys out. Oh, wow. Good teamwork. And way to run back in.
Oh, God. Where's your spawn point?
That's exactly what you do.
Up right.
Oh, God. I'm
getting killed.
Let's regroup.
I just got spanked.
Wow. Well, I'm gonna say you guys are gonna be lucky if you can be off to a tie
who's
today.
Who's the Phantom on their team?
It is Lamb of God.
I don't recognize him, but he's
good. He played us last time, and he's very good. I believe he's Bandit level?
No, I think he was Desperado.
Desperado?
Or no, that's Moustache.
Yeah, he's Bandit level. Either way, he's fantastic.
He's got me on the run. I'm gonna try and come through the saloon here and get back to your side.
No, I'm behind you, dude.
Oh. Alright, well then follow me.
Challenges are up by 3 now. I don't know how you guys are gonna tie this one up. It's 66 seconds left, but...
We got time.
You got time. You got a chance.
Oh, God.
Gun.
Just writing down some notes.
Oh, he hit me with his feet. You see that?
Praise of Moustache and Lamb of God.
We're
going to have to divide these guys.
Yeah, we're just going to have to keep splitting that poncho off.
Yeah. Because you can't fight them together.
Oh, crap.
I'm just going to try and dynamite up this situation a little bit.
Aw, the Livid Hatter is having some nice memories on the chat about you, Chris.
He's just trying to distract me.
I think so.
Come here, Moustache.
You guys gotta get together. Lamb of God is. Ooh. Good dynamite placement, but it just wasn't enough.
Tried. I was just getting warmed up anyways.
Yeah, that was the warm-up match.
If that says anything about how the rest of this day is gonna go, you guys have a challenge.
Well, no,
your
this
hands.
Is good, because usually we win the first one, and then we lose all the rest, so... If we lose the first one...
You guys were pretty good last time. It may not have seemed like it, but actually it was pretty tied challengers versus devs.
Well, that's what
they
the numbers
said, but
I...
They still came out ahead by a few.
My ego didn't feel that way.
That's because you guys got separated for so many rounds that we didn't actually count.
Oh man, Moustache didn't even die.
Yeah, he was too strong.
He's very strong.
I think he was cheating.
I think he might be. Game Shark.
Alright, let's try one more time here.
Alright, who else is there to play us today? I saw Doll Parts in the chat. Hope he gets in. Oh, is that him right now? Making no sense to me? That's Doll Parts.
Wait, Chris, you know what? I got a good plan.
Okay.
Let me stun and you can use your laser bullets.
Alright.
Alright. I'll let you do the damage.
That,
just,
unfortunately, that that was my plan last round.
Was it?
I just couldn't execute it.
Where have you guys put all your perk points on these characters?
Right now, I'm mostly with damage and speed.
Damage and speed, okay. And how about Casper? Where are your perk points?
I'm only outlaw, so I don't have much. But they are on stamina regen.
Well, I got bad news for you, Chris. Doll Parts is Lamb of God.
Ah, that doesn't surprise me.
Oh, okay.
I'd recognize that technique anywhere.
Yeah, he is good.
Okay.
And Gamer Husband with Kids is back.
Oh, let the dad jokes begin.
A whole bunch of us here.
Watch out. Sorry, Tony.
Challenges up by one right off the bat. You left your
I blew him
teammate
up.
In the lurch. Oh, it was you who blew him up.
Oh, you're using my strategy.
There you go.
Team kills.
We got that fixed, so it actually hurt us now.
Yeah, it's fixed.
No, I mean, like, I was colorblind shooting the wrong guy.
Sorry, I had to get out of there. I'm gonna try and come around.
That's probably a good idea.
Man, there's... Oh.
Ouch.
Man, I'm killing Tony so much. How did I get this job anyways?
I really don't know at this point. Challenger's up by 3.
There we go. I think I hit him this time.
They managed to hold their lead.
Did they just start the match?
Oh, you got them down on life. Don't let that killer get away. Kid Red's looking frantic. He's looking scared alone, and I think he just blew himself up.
What happened there? I wasn't anywhere near that.
I don't know. Maybe he got you. Oh, nice. Way to finish him off.
Okay. This is our 60 seconds of power here.
Oh, you brought it back down.
Yeah, we just need 3 more in a
73
row.
73 seconds.
Watch out for the knife.
That's doable. Underdog.
Nice work.
That killer really knew that distance on the dynamite. Some experienced players, eh? Nice! Good move. And he panicked. He should have run after you. Ooh.
Ah.
Come on, don't let
slippery.
Him get away. They've been separated. Reload, 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 reload!
I got killer.
Awesome.
I gotta reload.
One more to tie it up.
Where is it?
They got you guys. Ooh, you're getting desperate.
Yes,
good job.
Okay.
We're out of tie with 21 seconds.
Don't die,
left.
Tony.
Don't die, Tony. Don't die, Chris.
Well, yeah, but order of operations.
Challenger's a full life. 12
oh,
seconds to win.
What?
I don't know how that got me.
Yeah, that happened to me too.
No excuses.
Well.
There you have it. Challengers won, and I think they won admirably. I think they might have deserved that win.
Well, it was a good fight.
That was a great fight. You guys managed to keep it going. Totally not Mega JS. Awesome. I wonder who that is.
So you got those written. Kaylee, are you still with us? I can see your typing. I can't hear your sweet, sweet voice.
Oh, we might have lost him, but he's still That's in the okay. chat with us.
He's hitting raffle after the next match.
All right.
I mean, like that idea.
This is the one, Casper. I feel it. Oh, there we go. So yeah, but just by being in the chat room gives you an opportunity to win a free Steam key.
Absolutely, you don't want to just be playing the game. You gotta
so
get in the chat room.
Everybody wins.
I do love the giveaways. Guess who's back for more? It's Moustache. He wants to
goody.
Prove his win was certain.
Death.
Death.
At least that's his name and not his rank.
Yeah, absolutely. But he's been around before, and I know he's got some smooth moves.
So we gotta try and focus on the kid, Red.
Yeah. And like, Moustache has too much.
Yeah.
The Livid Howder is doing you a favor. He's going to sit on the sidelines for a bit.
Thanks.
Though I don't mind seeing a good game played by challengers, it is nice as letting other people play. Alright, full seconds on the clock. Still even off the bat.
Dynamite for once.
They're sticking it out together. They're not being scared apart. Ooh. Way to use the cover, Moustache. He really has that cover down. It's important with a slow character like Deserter.
Oh, that shit got him.
Don't try to hunt him. Split him out.
Oh, sorry. Go get close to him.
Tragic.
Lamb.
Tied the game up.
Tony's looking.
He's looking desperate. Ooh. You know, I gotta admit, I miss having the health crates. At least it gives you that opportunity.
Yeah, or a deserter.
This way, the only way you get to bring your life back to full is a deserter on your team. Ooh.
Wait for me.
You got a pin down, get out of there. Tied game.
I gotta charge up here. Oh. Let's get him.
Don't let your stamina get too low.
Whoa.
Like it is right now. Ooh, good aim. Nice.
Got him.
Yes.
Good job for teamwork.
Whip. Finish him.
Ah.
You gotta get stamina, but you gotta finish him off.
It's alright, we're
up. He's gonna heal, though.
Yeah, and he did a great job making some space with that dynamite. Whew. Yeah, that's what you need. Here he comes.
Get run
away. Awesome. Well, I don't think Death was even surprised by that kill. He had such low life, he couldn't even see a health bar.
Alright, I'm gonna fish him out here.
Yep.
Wow, Dev's up by two. Didn't think you guys would have a chance.
Oh, wow. That was a great snipe shot.
Yeah, that was.
I thought I was out of range for sure. Okay, hold on, Tony. Yeah. Uh-oh. Everybody out of the saloon.
Yeah, everyone out of the saloon. No, they're in the saloon.
They
everybody in the saloon. Awesome.
Did we win? Yeah.
We did.
Phew.
Good job. Didn't expect that.
Kept our cool that time.
Yeah, that was a really good game. That was something you needed to bring your confidence back, eh?
Yeah, definitely. Feeling good. Add dinosaurs.
Hey, Jared, you want to take my place for 1 second?
Yeah, sure.
All right, we're going to bring Dirty Fry in here for a little Kid Red. You're going to play as Kid Red, eh?
Yeah, sure.
Double Kid Red.
I got a new team player for you, the Crying Baby.
We're supposed to do a raffle now?
Oh, yeah, let's do a raffle, too. I'll get you in on the lobby here first, and then...
Excellent.
Once you show up, I'll do
the
raffle.
Throws dirty diapers. Kind of like, dynamite.
Alright, raffle time.
But the longer he wears them, the more powerful they get.
Get more full.
Exactly. And it slows them down.
Alright, we have a winner. Stick meat.
Stick meat. Nice and simple, I like that name.
Alright, let's search for a match. Stick meat looks like he's been an avid Twitch follower.
Excellent. I like the sound.
That's
of
like
that.
3 years of Twitch.
Wow.
Searching.
Oh, I'm in my own.
Are you?
Yeah, we got separated.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay.
Well, we'll do an exhibition round if we can get one more.
So this one does not count for wins, losses, but...
This will just be for fun.
Yeah, and these are new guys. Have we played against these guys?
I don't recognize either of these names, so we've each got, it looks like we've each got a new player.
Right. Teach them how to play.
So, and just a reminder, hopefully everybody got their extra key that already owns the game. But
absolutely.
It's not too late if you buy the game. Right now we have a little bit of a gift for you, where if you buy the game, you'll get a free Steam key that you can give to your friend.
We just want to make sure everybody gets a chance to play.
Not still running now till August 5th. Alright. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Ooh, new follower. Well, this is going to be an interesting match. Devs playing with challengers. Who knows what will happen? I guess it depends if Jared is warmed up. Ooh.
Oh, what rank
job.
Are you, Jared?
I don't know. Renegade or something.
Oh, God. I guess I'm not going to try and
no
stand...
No big deal.
I'm not going to try and stand toe-to-toe then.
Ouch.
Hands off my partner.
Don't... Oh, they got low life.
There we go.
No deserters, no chance.
Get
to
him,
heal.
Buddy. Yeah.
Finish him off. Nice.
Yeah, I didn't choose to be put on the other team. But I'm not gonna let down my teammate.
This is a tied game.
I'm getting hunted like a
wild
turkey.
I can tell.
Oh.
That was a well-placed dynamite. A little bit of space.
Alright, here we go.
Ooh, good move. Nice. You're having trouble convincing your teammate to stick with you.
Well, I am running around with my head like a chicken with my head cut off.
That's true, they are stalking you.
Ah, oh, Jared. Jared!
You knew just what to do. Ooh! Don't forget to reload. When you're using that stun shot, you'll run out of bullets fast.
How did that happen?
Oh, easily.
Now they're up on us.
So, what do I call them? Can I call them red team? Since everyone's looking at our screen. Red
sure,
team's
yeah,
up by two.
Yeah.
Okay. Shirts.
Shirts and skins.
Shirts and skins. Shirts are up by two. Look out for that dynamite.
I see it.
It's funny how even when it's so visible, you sometimes still have to walk into it. Yeah, did I just see that dynamite roll a little bit, or was that my imagination?
Yeah, you can get it, if you evade while you're throwing it, you can get it kind of bobble
awesome.
A bit.
Cool.
Get some interesting behavior out of it.
Oh yeah.
Nice detail. So, red's up by two.
Yeah.
22 seconds left. Chris, it's up to you. Ooh. Oh, good shot.
Oh, I missed the dynamite attach.
You got him anyway. One more to tie, and two.
Yeah.
One. Good game.
Good job, guys.
I like seeing the devs get
diversity
separated.
Beats same old, same old.
I love it.
All right, so we'll try again. See if I can get Jared on my team this time.
Yeah, you kind of need him, don't you?
Man. I gotta go back to the gym.
Running slow there?
Work on those thumbs.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm back if you need me. Joke.
Okay, I'm gonna try one more time and get in here with Jared so we can have a match. And did you go in your own? Oh, there you are. Yay!
Awesome. Red balls and man. Death.
The red balls of death.
And it's all Kid Red.
Yeah. It's going to be like the 4th of July out
there. I'm going to have no idea what's going on. I'm going to have absolutely no idea what's going on.
I'll try not to shoot you this time, Chris.
I don't think you're going to know
who you're
shooting.
I'm just going to shoot any Kid Red I see.
Chris, you're shooting yourself.
Like someone I know last night. Jared's like... I'm like taking cover on a wall. He's like, why would you die? I'm on his team and he's like, bam, 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 bam. Like, dude, that's me. The heat of the moment.
Yeah, apparently.
In the heat of the moment. Oh, that was a good toss, but Red Team Red. Stamina up here.
Tied game off the bat. Everyone's been separated.
He got me back.
Ooh,
a little
this
tip
is
for tat there, eh?
This is quite the fireworks. This is in honor of Vancouver's Festival of Lights tonight, eh?
Oh yeah.
We got the big fireworks going on down in English Bay tonight, so you're gonna.
You're gonna see.
Do
this
some
is
in
what
the
exactly
game.
What it's gonna look like.
Pretty much. Especially with everybody flying their drones around the fireworks, has been mentioned on the radio.
I got him. Fished him out. Jared's so just going to blow up some
crates.
Himself? Yeah.
Some of himself? Okay.
He's getting him out of the way so he can shoot. There we go. Get ready for this.
Oh. Ooh. Just a little bit early.
I was... Oh.
That was nice. Surround him. You got to stun him.
Okay.
Gotta do the stunning plant.
Oh.
Oh, he got away.
No, he didn't.
Oh, that was it. I was watching him like it was you. It's like, why are you still holding it? Ouch.
Alright.
It's a pretty close match.
Yeah.
Challenger's up by one.
Where
78
are you,
seconds
Jared?
Left. It's half the match left.
Okay, I'm coming around. That's me. Don't shoot me.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, let's try and corner. Oh. What happened there?
No dynamite.
Oh yeah, direct hit.
This is a mess.
There we go. Alright. Oh god.
You panicked.
I didn't know I was so... I saw my health bar and I freaked out.
Yeah, you panicked.
I thought I had way more health. How you doing over there, Jared?
Challenger's still up by one. Pretty
I'm
close
try and
match.
Come around
36
the bottom
seconds
here.
Left, though, and they've got full life. Oh no! Don't get desperate.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Stick to your strategy.
Ah!
20 seconds left.
No. Got him.
Tied up.
Tied up.
15
All right, you
seconds.
Stay back. Watch out, Jared.
8, 7, 6.
Ooh.
Whoa. Challengers win by one. That was epic.
That was awesome.
That was the underdogs.
I was just hoping for sudden death.
Yeah, me too. I like sudden
drop
death.
Drop that dynamite last minute.
Good job,
I
Challengers.
Didn't even see
that
it.
Was
I ran,
amazing.
I ran right into it. I thought I was going to die.
That was an even match.
Wow. Nice work, Dirty Fry.
See, we're even right now. Devs versus Challengers, it's been 2-for-2 so far, and they've all been really tough games.
Alright, let's do one more, Jared. That was...
We won, so what does that mean? Do we raffle?
Yeah, let's raffle.
Let me invite you. Alright. Oops. Hold on.
What are you doing?
There we go. Okay, raffle time. And we have a winner. Thanks, but no thanks.
Excellent.
Exciting stuff.
Epic.
All right. Just searching. Hopefully we get in the same lobby here. Yeah, I'm in.
Separate.
Are you?
What? That's okay.
I'm gonna quit out. Are you in? Let me just search and see if I can just team up with you.
No, I'm in a full match now.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll invite Tony then.
Yeah,
You still there, Casper?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you. Whoops. There we go.
So cool to watch the in delayed time on the Twitch for us. I've got the sound turned off, but I see everything.
Don't turn the sound on. It makes mess with your mind.
Yeah, I think it might explode
makes your
the
head
world.
Explode.
Yeah.
The older 1886.
The older 1886.
Never seen him before. Welcome.
That's an awesome name.
Seen some deserters today.
Yeah, that's good.
Last night, I don't think I saw a single one.
Deserters are a challenge, but they're really good with team matches because that's the only character that can heal. White wrinkles?
That's Tony.
Is it?
Yeah. He's going to show us how to...
Is he any good with killer?
Yeah, he's going to show us how to fan
the
hammer.
How it's done? Okay. I like it.
It is actually going to switch back to Phantom, I think.
Are ya?
Yeah.
Oh, it's...
Dead or something.
It's launching, so...
We'll see.
Good luck with that.
What happened to my character.
The torso of Phantom Poncho, the legs of killer.
Phantom killer.
Oh, you got killer.
Okay, killer. It's all good.
We're saying bye to the Livid Hatter. He's out for today.
See you, Livid.
Later.
Alright.
So do you have a different strategy when Casper's playing as Killer?
He's got... Killer has pretty good range too, so it's kind of the same deal. Like, he'll use the knife to stun, right. And then hopefully I can kind of clean it up. Or he'll just sit on the end
Woo!
Of...
Ouch! Way to take out 1866. Sometimes you just get pinned down like that.
Oh,
you can't get
I feel
out
bad
it.
Actually. I kind of thought that was Mustache. And I was angry.
Getting him back? Well, you're only up by one now, and there's 145 seconds. He's got plenty of time to get revenge. I wouldn't blame him for wanting some.
Oh. There we go. Little dynamite out the door.
Ooh, Tony is not looking good. There he goes. Game back to tied at 122 seconds. I don't know. I'm rooting for these guys. I don't know who they are, and I like how they play.
Get out of there.
They sure know how to stick together, and they've got a well-rounded team.
I'm going to throw dynamite in there.
Good idea. Well placed. Stooged him in the door.
Yeah, if we could just keep him trapped in this doorway here.
Yeah. saloon is dangerous. It's a great escape, but you can also get stuck.
Yeah, it's a nice way to get across the map, but
yeah,
sometimes
you gotta
if
be
you're
careful.
In the middle of it and they come from either door.
You gotta know who's on the other side.
Been in there for sure.
All right, we've got Devs up by 2, 79 seconds left. I don't know, I still think those challengers have a good chance. They're really good at sticking together. I haven't really seen Deserter use his heel yet, or his snipe shot,
yeah.
But you guys have done a good job of pinning him down. You haven't really given him a chance to explore
those.
Ooh,
he got me.
Ooh, he knows
Run,
how to use
Tony.
That.
I'm coming through the saloon. Oh, there's some healing going on. Guess he's listening to you.
Oh, he's smart. You really gotta use Deserter's
Dynamite, watch out.
Full extent of options if you're gonna win.
Yeah. That's true.
Devs are still up by 2.
Oh,
ooh,
nice.
Nice! What happened? 1886? Suddenly.
I gotta get low here.
I think he was just being nice to you guys.
Yeah, I think so.
I knew these guys had some
all
good
of a sudden,
tactics.
He handed his controller over.
Okay.
Aww.
No,
we can tell
guys.
Those guys can play.
Okay.
10 seconds left and it's a tied game.
Let's try and finish it off. We don't need any sudden death.
I don't know. I think you're getting sudden death. Sudden death is fine.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to go for the
red? Yeah.
Yeah. I think so, yeah.
I think we should just kite them a little. They need to come to our range.
Yeah, let's go down in the bottom corner or something and I'll just keep throwing dynamite at him, and you can keep throwing knives at him.
Fan the hammer. Good way to start.
I got him. Oh, they're gonna heal.
Scare him.
Alright.
Throwing dynamite right back at ya.
Okay, he's on his snipe.
Firefight.
He's on his snipe shot down there. Watch out.
Got
oh,
him.
Great.
Ooh.
Oh, the snipe got me.
Ooh.
Oh no, they got me.
Okay, no, reset.
They really want to win.
Okay, it's all you, Tony.
This is an intense game.
Okay, I got some dynamite support here for you. Got the kid red.
You got them separated too. But Killer knows what he's doing. Or not Killer.
Oh, I thought
Deserter.
I got him. Watch out.
Got him.
Ooh,
oh, nice.
That was a close one.
Good job, Tony.
Wow.
Wow, good job,
good
guys.
Good job.
That's sudden death, I tell you.
Yeah, that's
fun.
It's
the heart pumping.
I like it. I almost just play for sudden death. I just want sudden death. It just changes the whole feel. You get desperate. You're not as willing to lose your life.
Well, I'm only $2,500 away from my next level up.
Well, let's see you stick to your word and level up this time. Show everybody how it's done. Play some perk points.
If you see me in game, gosh you. Yeah, I mean, I like playing with they're talking about keyboard and mouse versus controller.
Mm-hmm.
I prefer the controller, but...
Well, it was designed for a controller, but somebody who's good with keyboard and mouse...
Yeah, that's
can
the thing
play
is,
anything
I don't,
with keyboard and
I'm
mouse.
Not good with the keyboard and mouse in the first place, so...
Yeah. I've seen some of those pros playing with keyboard and mouse, and
oh, yeah,
amazing.
Tony can beat me with keyboard and mouse.
But my favorite day of testing was when all the devs had to play with keyboard and mouse, and not everybody knows. That was awesome.
Did you get my invite, Tony?
Yep, I'm just, restarting
oh,
my
and
game
we should do a raffle, because...
Absolutely!
We won!
Woo!
Yay! You won!
Alright! I've always wanted a free Steam key.
I'm gonna draw again.
Nice to see my name up there.
Hey, Chris, you wanna invite me again? My Steam.
We got a winner!
We got a winner. One sec here. I'm gonna.
It's just a lot of anticipation with this winner. Who is it? You don't know.
All right.
Woo!
Igrog 007 is the winner.
Excellent. Good job, Igrog. Igrog.
Adam, really, SKCS really wanted it. I dig it.
Yep.
Has he fought us yet?
I don't know. Let's ask him.
You can win one by whooping my butt, too.
I'm going to guess he wants a key because he hasn't played yet.
Oh, I see. That's interesting strategy.
I'm going to guess, yeah, which is smart, hey, you know? You know you're a fan of the game? Winner, chicken dinner.
All right. Who wants Steam keys? Come fight me and Tony. Are you going to stay as killer,
challenge.
Tony? Or?
Yeah, just for another match.
What do you think about that matchup?
I think it's pretty deadly.
We're winning.
Phantom works better with a deserter, and I think Kit Red and Killer works well together.
Yeah. Interesting. Everyone's afraid of you now. You guys have been doing well.
Yeah, what's the standings?
Well, it's Dev's up by one round. Dev's up by...
And it was an overtime win,
eh? Three and challengers of two. Yep, and it was the overtime.
Agrog's the best.
Is he?
Agree. He's sharing his Steam key with Adam.
We got the best community.
Yeah, we totally do.
RNG. I recognize him.
We sure do. I'm writing him down.
Who else we got?
And we've got Waiting. Waiting will be the other opponent today. Excellent. Miss MC Thunderdick. I recognize that name too.
All right, it's a mirror match.
Good luck, guys.
Okay. Boneyard, though.
It's a big map. Lots of chance for cover. It's going to be hard to throw knives around this map until you blast some of those tombstones down.
Good for weaving
down.
Around, though.
Yeah.
Avoiding those knives from the other team.
Good for separating the other team.
Yeah, let's get this...
I'm going to ambush. See if we can break up here.
I think that's a good plan.
Nice work, Tony. I'm going to try and clean that up for you. There we go.
What do you mean? Kill steal?
Hey, we're a team, man. You said that was the plan.
Woo.
Yeah, that was the
plan. I was close.
Now I finally execute it and you give me crap for it?
Igrog's being nominated for president for giving away his Steam key.
Awesome.
I'm glad to know that it takes certain characters to be nominated.
Well, that's a quality I'd like to see in a president.
Free Steam keys for all?
Yeah.
That's why I think Oprah needs to be president. A Maserati!
Free chai lattes!
We're giving away liberties! You know, she doesn't want to be president. She can come up here and be prime minister. I think she'd do a lot better than Stephen Harper. That's it. We should vote to nationalize Oprah.
We gotta get her citizenship. That's step one.
Well, I'm distracting somebody because devs are up by four and there's 83 seconds left.
Okay, let's
come on, MC Thunderdick. Let's see it.
Who do we want? Kid Red or Killer?
Ooh, that's a good question. They both got big life.
Let's double kill.
Okay.
Ooh.
I shot the wrong killer.
Well, that's a problem when you get too close.
Yeah, but at least I got the dynamite off in time.
Yeah, and you've got that killer really low on life with no chance of healing.
Tony.
So
Tony kill stilled that one for me, as he likes to call it.
Hey, that isn't teamwork.
All right, here we go. The big
matador.
Big finale. Oh, what's this matador that you speak of?
Can't wait! Secret!
Nice.
Good game.
I want to play.
Right. Okay. Jared's turn.
So that's another one for the devs. Look at this.
Good job.
This is the best Twitch stream ever.
It might be.
Kaylee's, this is the easiest job Kaylee's had all Twitch.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to keep track of the winners because it's always us.
Absolutely. You guys are getting cocky.
Yeah, it'll be our downfall.
Well, we need some doll parts to take you down a peg.
Knock us back into our humble position.
Where's Totally Not MegaJS to help us out? I just nominated MegaJS for Prime Minister too.
Does that mean we have to vote? Because there's more candidates?
So are we going to do another raffle?
Oh yeah, we won.
Absolutely.
Let's do it. Let me get Dirty Fry in here first.
This won't be the last you've seen of Thunderdick. Excellent. Read the chat. I'm just the messenger.
I got so many jokes that I can't say. I play with you yesterday, Thunderdick.
You sure did.
That's what she said. whoops, sorry. Sorry, I got too many
things
to do.
We've been waiting for things and...
Which map do you want to play?
Let's do Train Wreck.
I know.
Whoa. Holy, disconnected. Can you hear?
All right, we've got Deadeye.
I just unplugged everybody.
And in no way, MegaJS. Excellent. I like it. MegaJS, I'm liking you more every day.
Sorry, guys. I got, I have a raffle winner, but I'm going to post it after this round. Because I ran out of time.
Because we were having too much
fun.
Okay,
hold on. I think I can do it.
Theo Taco.
There we go. Sniper 8, Sniper 1.
All right,
Jared.
I have a funny feeling this is going to be...
Oh, that one got me.
The challengers might take this one. I think it's about time. You guys are going to have to work together in this one.
Watch out. Wow. All right.
Well,
now I know
challenger's
what I'm up,
up by two.
Okay, where are you at? Top left?
Yeah, I'm coming to you.
Okay, I got a stamina up.
Watch out.
Oh!
Sorry.
Okay, I gotta recharge here. I'm all out of stamina. And then I'm ready for action.
That is no way making
sense. Get out of here!
Is he dead? Oh! I couldn't see him.
Yeah, deserters my Achilles.
Yeah, you stay away from him.
How did I get done there?
We gotta get this guy before he heals.
Ooh, easy way shot. To pin him down.
Alright.
Bring you back to the center.
Oh, joke, sorry.
99 seconds and challengers are up by one.
Jared's fuse happy.
Yep.
Jared's just angry he didn't get to play last match.
It's true. Everybody dies.
Look at oh.
Come on.
Okay, we need to regroup, man.
Yeah, I need to get my act together. This is ridiculous.
Yep, challenger's up by three.
Okay, hang out here.
Yeah.
78 seconds to go. Love those explosions.
I'm gonna try and get rid of this kid red. Oh.
Watch out for the deserter hiding in here. Oh, it's chasing you.
Yeah. I laid a little trap for him. What was that? Did you see that?
Oh.
That was... Oh.
Ooh.
Yep.
I just got blown up out of nowhere. There was no dynamite in sight.
I was sad, but I kind of saw all that coming. I had a funny feeling.
Well, it's because I talked too much smack.
Yeah, you guys were getting up by too many rounds, and I knew it was bound to happen. So they're the winners, and
so we got a couple keys for those guys.
Yeah, for Deadeye, and in no way Mega JS.
Oh, I did horrible.
Okay.
And we've got a raffle to give away because we didn't do that just before this.
No, round. I did to get it off.
Did you?
It was Sniper 8 Sniper.
You got him off?
Okay. Yeah.
Good. We're doing
so,
our duty.
Phantom requests, eh? What does that mean? You want me to play as Phantom?
Sure.
Okay. You want to...
Oh. That's what JJ would say, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna invite Jared again, and we'll do a Phantom Kid Red
excellent.
Fight.
Sure. All right. Yeah, sure. I'll play Kid Red.
I noticed none of these devs are playing with Deserter.
Oh, I could do that, too. I used to be really good at Deserter.
What happened?
I stopped playing. Did you get my invite, Jared?
Yes.
Excellent. All right. Let the search begin.
Should I search too? So.
Maybe we're just getting. I'm just waiting for. Okay, I'm in. Let's see if Jared's with us.
Because I'm very lonely in the lobby. Just having that whiskey bottle.
Gonna play with my character?
Yeah, I'm gonna play with your character, unless you want to play.
No, I'll let you play. I want to see what you can do. Check out your moves.
So, are you in your own lobby, Jared, or...?
Searching.
No way spiffy SBM, eh?
Yeah. Oh, I got Prometheus. Perfect.
Awesome!
Sorry, Jared.
I am leveling up.
All good.
And we got Will GG.
So I'm not going to record this round.
No, this
one
won't count,
round?
But we'll do another giveaway.
Absolutely.
For this one. You see one more. Oh, and it's death.
Nice. That's going to be a challenge. But you've got Prometheus.
Yeah.
Sorry, shirts, you're about to lose them.
Alright, let's see if I got my Phantom Poncho in order here.
Don't be losing me any bounty. I work hard for that money.
It's true. And then I just throw it all away.
You're my ball and chain.
Hey Chris, Dell Park wants to challenge us, so should we accept it?
Sure.
This match?
Yeah, let's do it.
Who's he got on his team?
He wants Mega JS.
Of course he does.
Oh,
of course.
My God.
Of course he does.
You mean this is totally not Mega JS?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Mr. Owl in the chat room, how are you?
Well, to no surprise, thanks to Prometheus. Blue's up by one, two, up by two. 124 seconds
left.
Oh,
I thought I got him. I must have hit killer by accident.
Well, no thanks to Chris.
Yeah.
He's
back there, isn't he?
There he is. He's stalking you. Doing a good job with the cover.
Oh wow, I should pay attention to my health.
Yeah.
What do we got up there?
Ooh, way to power up. Nice move. Kid Red didn't see it coming.
No. See if I can get a whip choke going on here. Got him.
Good job. You're better at my character than I am. Alright, blue's up by three, two, up by two.
Oh,
can't
God.
Keep track.
I'm all out of stamina. Okay, here we go. Oh, de-pantsed. Spiritually de-pantsed.
It's because your skins, you weren't wearing a shirt.
Gotta take something off, right?
Exactly. That's how strip poker's played.
Just out of range. Got him. Yeah. I think this is doing pretty good.
Yeah, they're really holding their ground, eh? I think they just didn't know what to expect
see
with you and Prometheus
little...
off the bat.
Will GG is a mustache, by the way.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I handled myself fairly well there.
I'd say so. I'm proud to have you represent me. Check it out. Ooh, I could use that.
All right.
Can you recall what the most bounty you've ever collected in...
In one?
In one.
I think I've had up of like $600 or
ooh,
something like
that's
that.
Good.
But... Because... Really? It was back when we had... Before the sudden death was implemented. Because
right.
Then you could have two
you
full matches.
Going, yeah.
Yeah, or three full matches.
I don't think I've ever been able to... make that much bounty in one
so
match.
Are we gonna do the doll parts fight or
yeah
sure.
Let's do it.
Okay, so I'm gonna switch my character back.
Please do.
And then I'm gonna invite Casper.
Yep, I'm using my phantom
and I'm gonna announce this free key here. We have a winner who is X Crawly.
Excellent.
Putting the X in.
Good job, X Crawly.
Did you get my invite, Tony?
Let me check. Up there.
Yeah. I think somebody was just trying to give Crawly a free key.
And
look
then
this.
You want me to invite those two then?
Funny.
Is that how?
Yeah, or I can invite them.
Sure.
Right.
So we got a special request here with the Doll Parts and MegaJS versus Casper and Chris.
So do we put this down as an official match? Because we already know who the winner is. MLG Pro MegaJS.
Oh, man.
All right. Mirror match.
MLG Doll Parts?
What's the MLG stand for?
Major League Gaming.
Oh, nice.
So should I just put a win beside their name?
Hey, you simmer down over there.
They didn't even
show up. They
awesome.
they wussed out of the versus screen.
Awesome.
All right, save me, Casper.
You're my only hope. Mirror match. Awesome. Good start. Good start, devs. Don't lose that lead. Now, all you have to do is avoid them the rest of the round. Ooh, tied again. Tied it up. Chris is low on life. He's trying to make space, and there we go.
I was just going to run around in circles and button mash for a minute.
Challenger's up by one. It might have been a good idea. But they must have some perk points on speed because they caught up to you fast.
Got him.
Oh. They're getting you back. You got low life, Chris.
Yeah, I got doll
ooh,
parts on me too.
Double KO.
Megas is one shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got doll parts. Oh, he's behind us.
Yeah. Oh, get Mega. Right behind you.
Oh god, where's my guns? Guns! There we
nice.
Go.
Nice. Somebody did.
Okay.
Game is tied. 105 seconds. You don't want to go to death round with them.
Yes.
That was great aim.
Woo! Delpress does a really good job of getting him there and, like, kind of getting in the way of my own character, so I end up shooting Tony more
yeah,
than I shoot
true.
Him.
Well, Challenger's up
so
by Dolparts 2 now.
So Dolparts is just a sliver. We can get him.
Let's see if you can tie this one up. Yeah. Wow, they really surrounded you. To no avail, I'm afraid.
I got Dolparts, but I'm down.
Yeah, you got low life. Get your stamina back. Stop running in circles. Ooh. Don't kill your own teammate. Alright, Challenger's up by one with 37 seconds to go. Chris, you gotta get in there and help Tony.
See, what happened there?
I'm not sure, but it doesn't matter. Focus
it
on
It does
game.
Matter.
Focus on- Oh, they're up by three. 21 seconds. Oh, get him. Get Mega.
There's dynamite everywhere.
Nice. One more to tie.
Where are they?
7 seconds left. Oh.
Oh, shit. That's too aggressive.
Wow, that was fun. That was epic. You guys really held your ground. That was not an easy match.
We did almost the exact same damage, Casper.
Nice.
That's teamwork.
Yeah, I'll say.
Mr. Owl is requesting a match. Let's just, you want to do one more request or?
Yeah, sure. Does he have All a right. teammate or?
I'll ask him.
Buckley.
Do you have him as a friend?
I do.
And let's give let me invite Tony first and then we'll give it away another key.
Because that's what Kaylee needs, more keys to deal with.
Yeah, Kaylee's not working hard enough.
He's having trouble keeping up, so everybody's going to have to be a little patient with getting their Steam keys.
That's good.
We have a winner!
I'm Mucky Eye. Congrats.
Good job.
Did you get my invite, Tony?
Just wait. Yep.
Woo!
Kaylee, you can't even. He's not even on one.
Kaylee's making friends with Gamer Husband.
That doesn't surprise me.
Oh.
Get invited.
Lucky already got.
Oh, did you see that, Kaylee? Or?
I imagine he did.
Want us to search, see what. Who get matchup with Mr. L or Bucky?
Is that what he wants? There's no one, you're not inviting anybody else?
He's typing.
Oh, okay. We can wait for a second.
Oh, he wants a doll part.
No, of course he does.
Alright, inviting doll parts.
So, Buckley, have we played him before?
Yeah, that's Mr. L, right?
Yeah.
And who is Mr. Owl? How good is Mr. Owl?
Mr. Owl's really good. He's been playing. He was a really early adopter too.
All right. So I'm looking at
this is
a lot
be...
more challenger wins than dev wins this this morning.
The request ones don't count.
No, they're just for good.
That's
show.
An exhibition. Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna put a little note beside them just so I don't count them as wins. But
did
they're still
did
on
you
the
invite
list
Mr. Owl
wins.
Or sorry the oh there we go.
There we go. And Dull Parts made it in.
Major League doll parts, yeah.
Yeah. So this time we have the knives to deal with instead of the dynamite.
Yep.
At least they don't have a deserter to heal. for next time.
Oh, okay. Right. Okay, here we go. Doll parts is all mine.
That's a big statement.
Ah. Just couldn't get that dynamite on him.
At least Buckley knows who to choose. I mean, he's got a lot of good options, but doll parts is amongst one of the best.
Watch out, knife.
Doll parts learned my technique after I did too much last night. Oh, I was just dynamite attaching him like crazy last night.
Oh, he picked it up.
And he's,
not an easy move.
He's on to me now. Holy crap. Alright, well, where are you, Tony?
This game is not gonna last long at this rate.
I hear a lot of... Oh, nice. I hear a lot of Tony kicking ass down there.
Challenger's up by two. That's
Watch
a little
out,
better.
Tony.
That's why the sound effects are so good in this game, eh? You can even tell when the knife is flying at you.
I didn't even hear him throw it. I just heard him unsheath it.
Yeah, that's good, though.
Alright. Back to square one.
It's the subtleties. It's like, it's like getting the dynamite to move. And that epic voice, I mean. You just know dynamite's been thrown.
Oh.
No, Chris.
Sorry, I was trapped in the corner.
Dev, challenger's up by two.
Where are you?
67 seconds left. I think you guys can go to sudden death.
We can do it. No, we can do it.
Yeah?
We're gonna...
Oh, you got some low life over there. Oh, get him while
got
he's
him.
Separate.
I got
nice.
Him.
Awesome.
Cool,
I love
guys.
That
Don't
confidence.
Look at explosion.
Confidence in knowing that he's got low enough life for that. Ooh, challenger's up by two.
Damn it.
28 seconds
I didn't
to
line
go.
My dynamite either. Usually, at least if I know I'm gonna die, I try and
throw a dynamite.
Throw
right,
a bang.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I agree. Can't do any more damage to you at that point.
Just gotta get this one kill, Tony. Slow him down.
Not enough range.
I got no.
You need a snipe shot for that one. Oh, way to pin him.
Oh.
They won.
What happened there?
I think he disconnected.
I think he disconnected at the last second.
Oh, man.
Really?
Well, that's because I was he was dead, and I was... Watch. Oops.
Oh, what?
What?
I just kept shooting him, but he wouldn't die.
No, I think that was fair.
No, he was at zero.
No, he was at zero close to... I think it just was timing out for the end game. I think that was fair.
Alright, no more.
Come on,
no
you guys
more.
Are the ones who are fixing the
yeah,
bugs.
No, now we're just gonna do a real one here.
A good game, that was
who,
fun.
Who wants in? Jared
yeah, they
or
had you on the run.
Tony?
Yeah, sure.
Jared?
Yeah, Jared? Yeah, I wanna play.
Okay, I'm gonna switch back to Poncho again, I think.
I'm gonna try to keep my killer.
Oh, are you? Well, then maybe I'll stay as Kid Red then. See if I can get that extra 25 hundy. Alright, got my invite out.
Do we have time to give away a key?
You bet we do.
Excellent.
There, Bucky.
Alright, we have a winner.
Woo!
Adam SKCS.
How long have you been waiting for that?
This is your moment. Just,
searching.
Yeah, me too.
They may have shuffled around to get him a key, but he finally won one.
Did you get in?
I just got in now.
See, all you gotta do is be a little patient. We'll get you a key.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fire, shut her down here, one sec.
Yeah, me too.
Those guys too good for you?
Yeah, I'm out of here. There is the screen I'm looking for. Alright, so where were we? I was looking for Dirty Fry. Okay, you got the invite.
Okay.
Preach.
I'll stay off the soapbox. Oh. I got put in my own pregame.
Really? Okay, just exit out of it, and I'm still searching, so I will try it once more. Alright, there you go. And he's in. So yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned. We're working, we haven't done anything different with the Twitch over the last couple weeks because we've been working hard on getting the big patch that we're going to do very soon. You're in your own again?
Yeah.
It's because you changed characters.
Yep, okay, I'll go back. Doesn't make any sense, but... No.
I'll give it one more try and then I'm inviting Tony.
Yep.
That's, I think the anger from last night shooting each other still lingers.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. I'm in. There he is. You don't like your killer, eh? Log it.
Alright, who's it gonna be?
Okay.
Who's it gonna be?
Calling all challengers.
Alright. So this game counts, right?
Yeah, this one counts.
Doll parts. Who is gonna join doll parts for a lucky game?
Oh no!
And MegaJS!
They went to their death characters, too.
This one counts.
Yeah, they're both with their death characters.
This one counts.
Oh, this one is...
Alright, serious. Focus. Don't mess around here. I mean, totally just relaxed. I'm not even paying attention.
If we can imagine not to blow each other up, we might do okay.
Good job. Good idea.
Just don't die.
Where are you going? Dangerous in there.
They're already up by one, two.
I didn't even get a shot off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, they are moving fast. Ouch.
Oh, man. You clean that up? Nope.
They're I don't even know what to say. This is gonna be a quick round.
Kevin's gonna hide. Wait for the time to end.
Tony's happy he's not playing. So much for leveling up, eh, Chris?
Yeah. There. Ooh. All right.
There what?
Well, at least they're down a little bit. They're potentially killable at this point.
Potentially, yes.
What? How'd I get stuck? No.
Well, officially, that is a one round.
Shut the bed.
I like the bar scene there, though, with the candle
too.
And everything. If I was going to die, that's exactly where I wanted it to happen.
In the bar?
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
Well,
no,
how's
you
it going, Casper?
That well with him.
You want to play?
I'm not I'm not used to starter. If you guys want to invite me,
sure.
Doll
yeah.
Parts is apologizing.
Oh, that's the worst. We don't want your apology.
Yeah.
Take it back.
Rub it in. They felt it necessary to go to their top characters, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And use their petties again.
All right.
We gotta show off the starter, right?
Yeah.
We didn't see much of him today.
No, you didn't.
Well, we did at the beginning, and then... Then I don't know what happened.
Oh, dessert.
Then nobody played him.
That's true.
People can't spam that adrenaline thing anymore, so they got upset.
Aw, boo, the game is fair. 4NG and Deadeye.
I'll be your support, Chris. Do your thing.
Okay.
Yeah, just come back for a heal once in a while. I'll patch you right up.
Okay.
I suspect an even game. Alright, you split them up already.
Here you go, Chris.
Ooh.
Wow, did you see Deserter jump?
Yeah. Tied game. He's coming after you. Nice! Good move. He's coming for you, though.
Yeah.
Way to plant that dynamite.
I fell through the earth.
I'm good. Bury that body.
Right, back up. We're good.
Right.
Okay.
Challenger's up by two.
Top left corner.
Yeah. Knife.
Yep.
All right, challenger's up by one. Good job, devs. Bringing it back to center. You know, I don't think it counts when you're shooting your own guy, too.
I was shooting him.
And your own guy.
Well, somebody was going to kill him.
You're shooting through him. Ooh.
I got him, at least.
Yeah,
that's my new technique, is to drop the dynamite somewhere where you can't know where you can't see it.
Dynamite and die.
Tony's up there just wrecking it.
Yeah, he's on his own though. It was better than when you were killing him. Nice. Finish him off.
Gonna go back for heal?
Good idea.
Ah.
Feel better?
That should be the sound effect. Chris going
up. Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Yeah, I feel a knife throw coming. Yep.
Ooh, that was a good job.
I was a little discombobulated.
Yeah, he had you pinned down. Challenger's up by 3, 22 seconds left. Can you guys tie this game? How do you suppose this is going good? Nice! Challenger's up by 2.
Get right here.
I hear somebody needs to reload.
Oh,
oh.
And you wonder why you lost. All right.
Oh, I found a sponsor for our team, Jared. You and me. Yeah. Last night I was on the Two Gingers whiskey. Which could be the reason why I'm performing so poorly this morning.
Yeah, I'm a bit hungover. 4 hours sleep.
Sounds like you had fun last night.
I got $7 for that.
Excellent.
We went out with some of the Ponchos devs.
Nice. And we weren't invited?
Yeah, what the hell, man?
It was last minute, so.
Sure.
Yeah.
It's always last minute when we're not invited.
We'll make
neighbor.
Up for it. Oh, easy. Shit, I got some new scotch for my birthday. Drink it.
Nice. I'll bring my two gingers.
Beauty.
Hey, boys. You mean the rabbits?
Yeah.
I meant for the balls.
What's going on over there?
Nothing.
Chris is getting immature.
Getting.
Nothing you can't handle.
Let's just say they're the opposite of dad jokes.
Yeah, pretty much.
I miss those.
We're in a dad joke free area over here.
It's true.
Megas wants devs versus devs.
I don't.
Kaylee can't play. We could get. Is Steve around?
I think he's offline still.
I'm stuck searching.
Me too.
You two versus me.
Yeah.
That's big talk. Deadeye and Doll Parts, is that a game you want to play?
Yeah, I lost Tony though.
It's okay.
Alright.
Go easy on them, boys.
Where'd you go, Tony?
In my own lobby.
So this one doesn't count?
No.
So basically any game
we'll
that Doll Parts is playing doesn't count?
We'll do two raffles though, because we haven't given anything away in a while.
So we got what, 10 minutes left?
Yeah. A couple more.
Get in while you can.
Come and get me.
Oh, they're already up by 1.
Nah, make
two.
It 2.
2 is easy to come back by. Find when they get up by 3 that you have a real challenge on your hands.
It's those damn 3-pointers, eh?
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, that is Doll Parts. I was going to say, that guy plays an awful lot like Doll Parts.
Yeah. I love how you really learn the style of another player.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's pinned down. Nice. Oh.
Wow,
you're up by 3.
Still hurting here. I'll wait for my teammate.
Good idea. Stick together.
Ugh.
Oh, you got one more. You gotta go save your guy.
I'm coming.
Ooh.
No!
Sheesh. I didn't even want to commentate that. All right, round. That
let's
was
give
bloodbath.
Away some keys here.
Oh.
All right, we got Jimmy BXX is a winner.
And good job, Jimmy.
And I'm gonna make Kaylee's life difficult, and I'm gonna draw another one.
We like it, Megas.
And the other winner is Didis29.
Good job, guys. MegaJS is planning on using his keys that he wins to pressure his friends into playing. That's how you do it.
MegaJS is probably going to use his keys to
make
load
more
up,
accounts.
Yeah, and then play us like single-handedly with two controllers at once and still beat us.
I believe it.
Keyboard and mouse with his
feet. Yeah, yeah.
That would be pretty MegaJS.
That would be.
Yeah.
I think that's become a new term.
Yeah. Doll parts and MegaJS are new terms.
MegaJS is playing as two characters.
Ooh, we got
once,
a new. I haven't seen Mr. Balloon Hands before.
Mr. Balloon Hands and Grunt.
Two petties.
Nice.
Yay, we might be able to win this one, Tony.
But then we'll feel bad.
Yeah.
But there's no win for us.
I know.
Yeah.
I need a win. It's been a while. I'm gonna take it if I can.
I think you need it.
It's probably just Mega JS and doll and doll parts started
exactly.
New.
Exactly.
Oh, they seem hesitant. They're waiting for us to come to them, eh? It's almost like they're communicating.
It's like they're
it's like something we should do.
Playing as one player.
This probably is Mega JS playing this too.
Yeah. I told you, it's a new term. Ooh, good job. That took a while. Dev's up by one. You got him separated to now. You got him on the run. Finish him off. There you go. These guys may be petty, but they're not new.
Well, they definitely have a strategy. They're,
absolutely.
They're doing a good job of working as a team, unlike us. Oh, I could use a little bit of that.
Mega JS says the foot controller is still in development.
I can take the damage for you.
Yeah, do that.
Tanking everything. Oh,
ooh.
Heck of a toss.
Absolutely. This is a close game. Reload.
Here, I can heal you now.
Devs are up by three. Challengers still have a chance.
Would I heal?
46 seconds to go.
I'm gonna stand in the wheel, bro.
Chris doing a little dance in the corner, then dying.
Yeah.
No, I haven't given up on them yet. 14 seconds, but I definitely don't think you guys are gonna dominate.
What do you mean?
I think they're gonna keep the game. Well, right. Was that timeout or
no,
dominate?
No, that wasn't even timeout.
Wow. They held their ground.
No, they did really good.
They did really good.
They're not petties.
No. They're just guys that are probably so good, they're like, I'm going to beat him with my petty character.
Yeah, I'm going to try a new character this time.
Good game, guys. So we got time for one more. Let's do
right,
one.
Going back to Phantom then.
One more raffle
one
and one more game.
One more raffle and one more game. Man, this raffle really wants to give you a free key, Tony.
Let's keep drawing red die card.
Yeah. Followed by Kaylee.
It's only giving devs keys. There you go.
Ooh.
We got a wiener.
Yeah, is this Kaylee back in the call now or what?
I guess so.
Yeah, I'm here.
You dropped in just to mash the keyboard a little bit for us?
Give us a little echo?
I figured this.
In the last 3 minutes of the Twitch stream?
This chat was missing one of its ingredients.
Alright. Casper. There you got invites. Have Fun Together is the big winner of the giveaway.
The Thunder Wiener.
The Thunder Wiener. Alright, search for a match. Probably should have quit on the last one on a high note, but...
Uh-oh.
Alright.
Mr. Balloon Hands and Prometheus for the last round of the day.
Well, this is going to give Mr. Balloon Hands a good shot at getting a free key.
Oh, yeah.
Prometheus
a very
there.
Good shot.
Yeah.
Is he using Killer?
Yeah.
This should be good.
Oh, it's one on one, eh? No sticking together here. I don't know, that was a desperate dynamite move. Hey, it worked. Good job.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, you sure do.
Sometimes.
That was a sneaky move. It didn't look good, but it sure paid off. Yeah, you just never know sometimes. All right, Dev's up by two. That's unexpected. Let's see how long you guys can keep that lead.
What do you do to Steph, Chris?
Hey, all I do is watch you guys play. I calls it like I sees it. Ooh, good dynamite plant.
Yeah, but
that
he
killer
was doing
just
a,
didn't see that
I just,
coming.
I didn't have any stamina to get away from him.
No, no, you used all your stamina to plant the dynamites. We're tied up here at 109 seconds. An even game.
Nice work, Tony.
Yeah, right.
Just goes in there.
Line him up and
place.
Knock him down.
Let's stay down. I like being down here. I hear a knife.
Ooh, way to
tried to
ricochet that.
Round top left.
Okay. I'm gonna meet you because I'm all out of stamina.
Watch out, double knife.
Oh, I thought I could get around the corner.
Oh, man.
I'm at the bottom.
Yeah, I died too.
Okay, let me know where you spawn.
Oh, Challenger's up by one, 51 seconds to go.
No, we're down by one.
Yeah, Challenger's
oh,
up by one.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Who do you think you are? That's your problem.
I,
you don't
just
know
the
team
which
team you're
I was on.
On. Yeah. And you guys wonder why I take their side. You got that killer on the run. Ooh, buddy coming in to defend him. Trying to bait. Nice.
Okay.
Dev's up by one.
Play careful. We're up by one.
23 seconds to go. This is a really tender match. It could go in either direction. I like that. I like that. Dev's up by two.
Sorry. Sorry.
Dev's have something to prove.
Get out of there, man. Just run.
Devs really want this one. Nice. Good job. That was unexpected.
Yeah, we did pretty good this time.
Yeah. Except for the good, last shot in the
good,
bag.
Yeah. Good to have you back, Casper.
It's all the love.
Good game.
Yeah, good game.
Yeah, good games, everyone. And I guess we should probably give away one more because we won.
I think so.
So we'll give away one final key before we take off here.
Before Tony has to go eat his Lucky Charms.
Yep.
We did that one.
Oh, and guys on the chat, if you guys feel like promoting your Secret Poncho stream as well, feel free to just broadcast it on the chat.
Yeah.
Kalista's the winner.
Woo, good
Don't
job.
Don't leave without getting your key. And stay tuned, we're going to be back next week, same time.
Hopefully announcing some new content
week. And we're going to work hard at getting the our new patch as soon as possible, and maybe next week we'll have some official dates or something like that.
Excellent.
So it was great playing with you, and we'll see you next week. Oh yeah, and join the raid call too. Mega's just posted the link.
Nice.
So that way, when you play, you can chat live with people that are playing.
You can badmouth us.
Kaylee's making big promises on the chat. I'm not gonna...
I'm not backing that.
You did say maybe.
Not backing that. I'm gonna say we'll see Matador exactly when we need to see Matador.
We'll see you when we see you.
She's coming.
See you when we see you.
Thanks, guys. Have a good weekend.
Bye.
Bye.